Hello everyone. Today I'll show you how to remove the front light. This is a Beetle from 2005. It's very simple. I've made a video for the back tail light. Okay, you'll have here this thing that you need to pull up, but first you need to pull on this thing here. You need both hands, pull on this, and after that take this up. Okay, push this, take up, and you can see how the tail light came out. After that, take it out and you will have a cable to disconnect. This is it. Put it in place back. You can see that this one must be on this rail, on down the same, this thing on this rail. Okay, push it in place, and after that pull this back down. This is it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.